stop to care, then I find there is no. I'm writing you this letter, but I don't even know what to write. This journey that I'm doing, I thank you for it, but man, is it hard. I'm so confused. Come on, coach, let's go outside and work. I feel like everyone wants me to give them credit and not you the credit, God. Just come down and speak to me in some kind of way and let me know that I'm doing okay.
Well, what's wrong, baby?
Nothing.
God spoke to me last night, and he told me to tell you not to worry about nothing, because he's God, and he can take care of everything. You just need to pray and leave it in his hands, and let him do the work for you. But you got to pray and serve him. So come on now, let's dig these holes and get these plants in the ground so they can start growing, growing like you.
You want to just be mean?
Yeah.
Okay, if you let me ad-lib, it would be better.
So how's your job search going?
I don't know, man. I'm just taking it one day at a time.
That's the dumbest idea ever.
Something's going to happen for me. I believe it.
So what are you going to do for money?
I don't know, man. I just believe in God.
Really? Dude, redline at Chapman's Eatery, douchebag. Get a job. Get a J-O-B. I hear a porta potty's hiring. Get a J-O-B. Rub two sticks together, go outside, get your nitro-burning funny car, and your little strange weeds you're growing in your front yard, and make a shirt and wear it around town. And tell me how that works out for you.
But I believe in myself. Hello?
What's up, cuz? Just returning your phone call, man.
Yeah, do you know this girl named Emily?
Emily who?
Emily Dillinger.
Yeah, I know Emily. Emily is bad.
Nah, man, I need her email address.
Man, she got a fat.
Man, I don't care how fat her ass is. Nah, I'm trying to apply for this job, I know.
Man, you know they drug the test. You know that.
Family stay trying to play you.
So I tried to do something for you, but you really know that ain't gonna work out. What's your backup plan to this? Got a backup plan?
Plan B? Man, I believe in God.
I gotta go, man. My baby mama called.
Yo, man, tell Tanya I said what's up.
It's not Tanya this time, it's Kim. You know I can't keep it straight.
All right, man.
I do believe in God. I know if I just keep believing, everything will be okay. I just gotta work on my strength. Stay focused. Just continue to be me.
Aiden, you are the best. We get better every day. Man, can't nobody touch us. Can't nobody mess with us. We the best. I know I'm out here playing with this corn now, but one day I'll have fields of corn. One day I'll feed millions of people. Aiden, you are the best. Aiden, who are you fooling? The only people who believe in us is the corn. I know exactly what I need to do. God, I'm sorry. I don't know why I was tripping. Sometimes, God, I believe in you more than I believe in myself. It hurts when they say things about me, when they judge me and they say I can't do it. Sometimes I worry when I know I shouldn't. It's like, with so much stress on me, sometimes I forget who's in charge and I go nuts. Speaking of nuts, did Kanye just marry Kim Kardashian?
Why are you worried about what Kanye West is thinking?
Dude. You're right. There I go tripping again. But back to my prayer. I know you will give me everything I need, when I need it, and how I need it. I know my steps are directed by the Lord. How then should I worry about anything? Lord, just keep believing in me. Keep giving me the strength. I love you. Amen. Your full name.
Full name?
Your full name.
Not just first and last name, but full name.
Okay, just your first and your last name.
John Ray Jr. I get better every day in increments of 2.5 and -1. Fort Mill CrossFit
keeps me ready!
Alright, come on.
Words so compelling when I speak can even burst nerves. Skyscraper rhymes flying like the first bird. Penthouse view will help you see the earth curve. I scorch the street and you can search for birds. I think sick before I speak, my thoughts hurt the words. Here I come, I come
speak.
Well, if you're looking for me, here I am, run, because you can't erase me except how it come. You might as well.